Welcome to episode 23 for 2020. Today, I'll be showing you three cars, and I'll be unboxing one for you. We have two unboxings, actually. I'll be unboxing a Real Riders car and a Hot Wheels Turbo Series. First up, I want to show you the car I'm not unboxing for you. Fortunately, the car is on the back side. No one believing ya, ego anesthesia. It's a manga tuner. Yeah, you got amnesia. You got the confidence to suck us all in. The street is bottomless. The lies are dynamis. Pushing, you're pulling, your cancer is showing. Feel me drift away. Too Furious. Well, the other car was a Bel Air. And this car I bought, just got it today. It's set Monday. Monday, the 20th. Can't believe we're already got one more week of this month left. Wow. These cars, I don't keep in packages. I don't like keeping these cars in packages. Especially when you're not. How you guys all doing out there today? I hope you guys are staying safe and punch that like me. Excuse me. Spraying my room. It's smoking. But I love this car. Pretty darn cool. For a Mazda RX-7 FD, it's not bad. Click like and subscribe. MrOranges Hot Wheels Collection. And I'm gonna do another video right afterwards, showing you all the Hot Wheels Real Riders that I have, plus an 8 car that's not a Hot Wheels, but it is a Real Rider. Click like, subscribe.